That's the lower falls of the Slate Ford Creek.